Another reaction that we're bringing to you of Vishwajit Kadam of the Congress, who spoke to us earlier.
What will be on your agenda? What questions you are going to raise?
There's lots to be done in the state of Maharashtra. Farmers distress, youth unemployment, these are the core issues which are facing. This is something that the government in the past 5 years did not deliver to the people of Maharashtra. And it's a very key point for us to deliver it. And I'm sure that the Congress, NCP, Shiv Sena Alliance will work hard on it.
सबसे पहले जब तीनों पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज एक साथ आए थे बहुत सी चर्चा हो रही थी कि फार्मर्स का जो लोन वेवर है वो कम्प्लीटली माफ़ किया जाएगा अगर गवर्नमेंट फॉर्म होती है ये तीनों पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज़ की इसके ऊपर फर्स्ट स्टेप रहेगा ये एजेंडा रहेगा प्रायोरिटी रहेगा इसके ऊपर क्या डिस्कशन हुआ
एक है तो मैं MOS फाइनेंस भी रह चुका हूँ मुझे इस बात की पक्की जानकारी है कि गवर्नमेंट का ओरिजिनल प्रपोजल जो पहले वाली लोन वेवर थी वो 1 लाख रुपये की तक की लोन वेवर की थी और आज उसके बाद उद्धव साहब ने एक आंदोलन खड़ा किया महाराष्ट्र में और उसके बाद 1.5 लाख की हो गई तो ये एग्जिबिट करता है कि किस तरह की अटैचमेंट उद्धव साहब को फार्मर्स के लिए है
All right, we heard two important voices there coming in. One from the side of the Congress, Vishwajit Kadam, and also Deepak Kesarkar, senior leader of the Shiv Sena, both speaking to us about how we formed the government. First agenda will be to completely waive off the crop loan of the farmers. All right, one quick word from Amita on this. Amita, there's going to be a lot of issues that's going to be discussed. Of course, we saw the Common Minimum Program also highlight some of them. What's going to be on the top agenda for these three parties, the alliance right now, to be focusing on at the moment?
Well, from day one, we've seen especially the Shiv Sena leaders go in to the interiors in Marathwada and Vidarbha and meet, farmers. Several Yuva Sena leaders especially did that. And Aditya Thackeray tweeted that as well a couple of days ago, where this whole drama was taking place, that their focus is still on farmers, still on people's issues. And that seems to be the agenda at this point, considering two leaders have already said that farmers is going to be their priority. And perhaps we'll see that, but currently the focus, like other leaders were also mentioning, is on, who will get those plump portfolios, whether there will be one deputy CM or two deputy CMs, all of those things will be decided at this point. And crucial, all eyes right now on the oath-taking ceremony that's going to take place tomorrow.
All right, all eyes on the oath-taking ceremony is going to be a grand affair, and we're also going to be waiting for more developments in the names that are going to be coming out as to who gets what, whether they're going to be two deputy chief ministers or one deputy chief minister, who gets the plump portfolio of revenue, finance, urban development, and much more. We'll keep a close watch on all those developments that are unfolding in the state of Maharashtra.